Yeah, it's really cute.
I'm super happy that my parents are in town visiting, but I feel kind of horrible too because Jonathan and I are definitely not in a good spot right now.
What are you gonna get?
I don't know.
Tacos.
So what else is happening?
Same old, really.
Is Jonathan gonna meet us out here or is he working late?
I mean, Jonathan should be at our little lunch, but he's a little mad at me right now.
What? He's mad at you?
Mm-hmm. Why? What happened? Well, he's all upset because I don't even want to have little babies.
What?
What do you mean?
It's not in me.
Why would you say you don't want? You don't even know yet. You're all hung up in your career right now. You told him you didn't want to have no kids, and obviously you know he wanted to have kids?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my God, he's probably out of his head.
I think he's overreacting personally.
You think he's overreacting? There ain't no overreacting to that. You guys gotta talk. You guys gotta figure the thing out.
You have to be honest with each other and express how you're feeling.
When everything's said and done, I mean, you're on a journey. And this journey is gonna, it's gonna hopefully take a long, long journey.
I hope so too.
You just need to talk about it and take Jonathan into consideration.
I need to talk to Jonathan and just kind of clear the air with him and patch things up. Because this is all on me. I'm the one that told the white lie.
So that's why Jonathan's not here with us? Because you guys have been beefing?
Yep.
Oh my God. You'll work it out. You always have. You're strong.
That I
strong am. Genes.
Yes.
Strong genes. Don't forget it.
Yes.
Don't forget it.
Mm-mm.
Huh?
Mm-mm.
All right.